This morning in McCurtain County, the sheriff's office says they are still actively searching for this missing man, Eric Haley. Haley was last seen on the evening of July 31st, leaving Catfish King and Idabel. He was reportedly with his ex-wife in a white Toyota Camry. Investigators now believe foul play may be involved in his disappearance. If you know where he may be, contact the McCurtain County Sheriff's Office.